been training with Jim Broussard. He has become more respectful and responsible as a son, as a student, and with his peers.
Dear parents, did you know that martial arts can make your child much smarter? It's true and has been proven by a study done by Ashley Johnston, PhD in cognitive neuroscience. In an article that was published in The Conversation May 14, 2018, it states, martial arts fighters punch so hard due to tiny differences in their brain structure rather than physical strength, a study has found. Scientists found that karate black belts generated more force than fit, untrained people, with timing a major factor. Other studies have also found that children who practice karate achieve better maths test scores and behavior. It was related to how well wrist and shoulder movements were synchronized, and brain scans reveal differences in the cerebellum and primary motor cortex, both involved in the movement. Imperial College London found those who had studied karate the longest had finely tuned brains. It's a fact that every student who trains at our school begins getting better grades, and now the science has proven it. Your instructor is Grandmaster Jim Broussard, who has been voted top 200 martial arts instructors in North America out of 30,000 schools by Macho Martial Arts Supply and Martial Arts Business Magazine. Furthermore, he has received a sports commendation for the martial arts by Barack Obama, the President of the United States, making him one of the number one instructors in the world. To learn more of how the martial arts can change your child's life, go to ShaolinAmericanKenpo.com.